Turnpike Road, Burscough. It's where my great-great-grandfather was born and brought up. It's now rather overgrown, so a little bit sad. It's still here, whereas other ones haven't survived. This is the front garden. Absolutely overgrown. It's fuchsia up at the door. There's blackberries all over the place. There's beautiful roses, old-fashioned roses in the garden. This is quite an open space here. Not quite so overgrown. This is fine. Yew Tree Farm, huh? It was named after that. And there's other ones in the garden. It's a front garden, front gate down there. And I'm walking back now, down the side of the house. If I can. Out to the back, there's a nice rose. Walk so quickly. Near the farm buildings, so this was a farmhouse. The farm buildings at the back, and derelict as well. The outhouses. And the barn, all gone. There's still fields beyond these buildings. Still got corn in them. And there's out to the road. There's the outbuildings. Must have been quite a big place. Really. The whole row over here.
In fact, it was probably the very room.
This has been the farm cottage here. The fireplace. The battery is going.
Thank you.
Burscough Street, 1995. Used to go, and at the back, the stables are still in existence. That entry. Stables at the back, and the exit for the stagecoach. We'll go up here, I think.
2249.
This is the interior of the bucket barn. South of 1739. On Burscough Street, in this way. Midnight. I'm standing in Church Street. At the cross looking down into Moore Street. Pedestrian precinct. Coming around past the clock. Down into Water Street. Thank you. down Orton Street. Moore Street. This building, the shape of